The participation was much appreciated. I mean, playing that song just gives me so giddy, I can't even talk or something. My set list even has wings on the wiener. Apparently it's flying. I question Judy because I don't exactly know if Anaton is correct, but... this is a definitely a newer song. It's basically about those who we love, and now at some point in your life, these people leave, whether it's their own choice or whether it's through death, and so you try so hard to hold on to those people no matter what. So we'll send this one out to my parents, my girlfriend, all the people that I've ever been with about folks, and I'm cheating on being able to get even you, Dad, and you, Lane, Julie, all my friends.
Thank you.
We just played a band called Die Hard Youth last night for about. They go with some hot rock. They were going to play with them Tuesday in Vancouver. There's flyers back there for that show. Shell Cross supporters, those guys were really awesome.